To draw shape, we'll begin by drawing a circle. And after you have put a circle, we'll add the face using oval shape. And we'll now add wool by drawing curves on this sheep's body, which gives a resemblance of wool. Then we'll add two eyes using circles, and using two dots we'll form the nose, and we'll add the eyeball, and we'll put ears. Then we'll draw the foot using rectangle. With this done, we'll now erase . Now using the black color, we'll color the sheep. And that is how you draw a sheep.